International Preteen Madness Game Finals, and we are so excited. I am Mackenzie Dumuch.
And I'm Travis Touchdown. We made it to the final week, and these last games were legendary. We wanted to give a quick shout out to all the teams that participated. Thanks for playing this year.
Yes, but only one is going to win the Golden Pizza Award in each division. So let's look back at the highlights and some lowlights of this last week's games and see who the champions are. Indiana Club 456 and the California Hot Lynx were our Division Alpha finalists.
We loved watching these teams make their final moves with some Indiana speed and some California heat.
Whew. And the winners of the Division Alpha Golden Pizza Award are Indiana Club 456. Congratulations!
Moving on to Division Omega. Hey McKenna, I have a joke for you. All right, which state is round on the edges and high in the middle?
I don't know, Travis Touchdown.
Ohio, get it? Well, the reason I told you that joke is because we had an Ohio versus Ohio matchup for the end of Division Omega. And the winner of Division Omega were the Ohio Chapel Preteens. Congratulations.
That was Division Omega. Now let's move on to our final division, Division Zanga.
The Oregon Guardians and Eaton Doves faced off in a final game in Division Zanga.
That's right. Now the Guardians made a great effort to guard their winning streak, and the Doves made a final attempt to fly high straight into that championship position. But in the end, the Guardians took the victory and are our final winners of this year's International Preteen Madness Games. Well, that concludes our final Studio 4110 sports report of this year's International Preteen Madness Games. I'm Mackenzie Dumuch.
And I'm Travis Touchdown.
Congratulations to all of the winners, and thank you again to everyone who has played. It's been really fun as we've gone through this with you. Join us next time on Studio 4110 Sports.